it's very rare that I actually show you the end result of one of my paintings. So this has been gallery stretched on a 38mm canvas bar, and this was last week's painting where we'd done that deep texture, and we're going to try and get back to abstract on this one. I'm just pushing that in there. And you can also do the same by applying some black. So if you want to join me for more art like this, check out my next video on Flowworks. Until then, have a great week.